If you do it right, you only need to drill through 2 points to disable the lock.